July 15th. My life's spiritual honor and duty. I am a debtor both to Greeks and to barbarians. Romans 1 verse 14. Paul was overwhelmed with a sense of his indebtedness to Jesus Christ. He spent his life to express it. The greatest inspiration in Paul's life was his view of Jesus Christ as his spiritual creditor. Do I feel that same sense of indebtedness to Christ regarding every unsaved soul? As a saint, my life's spiritual honor and duty is to fulfill my debt to Christ in relation to those lost souls. Every tiny bit of my life that has value I owe to the redemption of Jesus Christ. Am I doing anything to enable him to bring his redemption into evident reality in the lives of others? I will only be able to do this as the Spirit of God works into me this sense of indebtedness. I am not a superior person among other people. I am a bondservant of the Lord Jesus. Paul said, "You are not your own. You were bought at a price." 1 Corinthians 6, verses 19 through 20. Paul sold himself to Jesus Christ, and he said in effect, "I am a debtor to everyone on the face of the earth because of the gospel of Jesus. I am free only that I may be an absolute bondservant of his." That is the characteristic of a Christian's life once this level of spiritual honor and duty becomes a reality. Quit praying about yourself and spend your life for the sake of others as the bondservant of Jesus. That is the true meaning of being broken bread and poured out wine in real life.